was plus one versus Canada, minus four against the Philippines. So they're at minus three overall. Better to just let it play out, perhaps, and watch the ultimate unfold.